Now, after attempting to enter the password about 5 times, it will finally ask you to enter the word BlackBerry. So, let's do that. Okay, last try. Go ahead and see the instructions here. This is 10 of 10 attempts. Okay, it says last attempt, information will be erased on failure. Okay. Enter password. One last try. And there you go. Now it's going to reboot. Okay, so the phone has fully rebooted, is now back to the home screen. As you can see, everything is accessible.